Come on, get over here, and listen to me carefully. This is not a joke, Mayors. This is the start of the fucking war, so you must be ready. Ready for whatever you see. And believe me, it will not be easy. Not easy at all. I know you lost your friends on the ship, but...
I haven't lost anyone. Besides, I think we have more important things to do now, sir. We're wasting time.
I think you forgot who you're talking to, Mayors. Let's move.
I'm here to save lives, not to cry for those who are already dead. I'm a medic. Isn't that what you taught me?
Yes, you are a medic. And yes, it's good that you know why you're here. But you have to remember how to be a good friend, too. Especially now.
With all due respect, sir, but...
Why when someone starts talking this way, it usually means there's no respect. You're a good man, Thomas. Just do not fuck it up.
But you're not gonna tell me to save those damn Japanese, are you?
Wait, I'll move it. You have to crouch down to fit in this hole. Take it easy, my friend. We got you now. What's your name, soldier? Mayors, get to work.
Shit. I can't.
What? What do you mean, you can't?
I can't because my bag, it's empty.
You haven't checked it before? Holy God, please give me the strength. Well, don't just sit there like a fool looking at me. Start looking for something. Nah, never mind. We'll do it together. Let's move. Ambulance.
A little gauze and bandage will do the job. We'll definitely find it there. I'll check it out.
No, you stay here. I'll go.
What?
I already told you, Pierce. No buts.
Sir, wait! It's so quiet now. It feels like silence before the storm.
Yeah, it does. But we have no choice. Wait here.
Sir, watch out! They're coming again! No. This shit is not really happening. I hope this poor guy is still alive.
Damn! It took you so long!
It's not too bad. You're bleeding a little, but I got this. Are you a senior private?
Yes, I am. Jack. Jack Henderson.
Listen, Jack. I have to put some gauze into your wound to slow down the bleeding. It won't be nice.
Do what you have to do. Just don't cut my leg off, okay?
Doing great, Jack. One more moment and... All right, it's done. Now we have to tighten it with something. A bandage will do, at least for now. I have to tie it around the wound quite tight, so...
You handle.
Okay, bleeding under control, but you're gonna need to get sewn up anyways. I'll take you out of here and try to find a doctor.
Okay, but... I don't think I can go by myself.
It's all right. I'll carry you.
Thanks, man. You saved my ass.
More like a leg. No worries, man.
You didn't tell me your name.
Myers. Thomas Myers.
I saw your arm on the right side of your chest. Myers. Make sure it stays in the way.
Hey, medic. If this guy's alive, give him here to us.
easy. I'm a medic. I'm gonna help you.
No! No time for this! I have to find my wife! She's a nurse at the hospital here, and... she dropped some bombs there! I have to find her! I have to!
And you will. But there's a hole in your leg right now. You're not gonna go far. Seems safe here, at least for now. Let's take a look at it. Take it easy. I'm a medic.
No! No time for this! I have to find my wife! She's a nurse at the hospital here, and... she dropped some bombs there! I have to find her! I have to!
And you will. But there's a hole in your leg right now. You're not gonna go far. Okay. It seems safe here. At least for now. Let's take a look at it.
Do you have a wife, Private?
No. Somehow it never happened.
Smart boy. Because if you already have, and you really love her, then... it hurts! Then you lose your mind, and...
You're running under the Japanese bomb, huh?
That's right! Damn! That's right!
Okay, let's find your beloved nurse now. Oh, we won't make it this way. I'll have to drag you under this.
Just hurry up! They'll be back here soon!
Thank you.
sorry.
Damn, I hope he made it to the port on time.
Sorry, sir. But is there anything else I can do for you?
Go straight to here. Sure.
But that soldier in the ambulance said I was to help here.
Look, I don't care if it's some guy from some ambulance said. You gotta go to the airport and save our people. Do it for God's sake.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
about the ship. I'm sorry, Cooper. I'm so damn sorry. Sacrifice one life to save three others. This is madness.
Get down! Move!
To hell with it. It's Cooper. I have to help him. His sister would beat me up if I hadn't saved him. How could I save everyone in this hell?
Mike, no! God, no! Somebody help me, please!
I have to help him. Take it easy, man. I'm gonna get you out of here.
I think it crushed my leg. Mike,
he was your friend?
Yes. I will never forgive myself for not making it on time to him.
Hey, don't think about it right now. You have a family, a wife, kids, someone who's waiting for you.
Kids, boy and girl, wife, she's not in the picture anymore.
Then focus on the kids, right? They can't lose their father either.
Yes. Yes. Right. Thanks, man. Thank you. Yes. Yes. Right. Thanks, man. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Just go back to your son and daughter. Just take care. He asked for it. Hell, he asked for it.
Leave me! Leave me, you hear? Give me a gun, I'll pay you back!
Hey, Ben, calm down. You won't do it dead. Let me help you.
Almost got him. I almost had him.
Do not move. Seriously, you're not helping yourself.